bad news is, well, as you can see, sad news is, I've lost all my game data. And basically, wow, this seems a lot different. Why am I punching so small? I'm punching so little. Oh my god, this feels so weird. But yeah, basically I've got a new laptop, and other changes, I'm using OBS now. As I've stopped using Game Bar, which I used for the past few videos. I thought that would be ideal, as it's not too complicated and it's easy to use. But I best get loads of wood. Ooh. I gotta be careful with what I press now, by the way, guys. As with OBS, I get a new item. Harvest Flux Bush, which is one of these. So yeah, welcome back to History With. As you all know, my History With titles have changed quite a fair bit. I don't know what the quality of the one I'm about to get is, because I am going to be just basically I'm basically just going to be installing. I'm going to try and re-download the old ones. So, by the way, with OBS, I actually don't know how long I record or anything like that. This is going to be fun. I'm going to be lost. And this is going to be the greatest. I've lost all my designs. Oh, that's a shame. I actually enjoyed having the designs I had. I get a pickaxe. I just collected that. Thank you. Defeat a creature and eat its raw meat. Hang on. Is that all I need? Craft a sword. There we go. How big are the cuts on you now? There we go, that's the normal size cutting I'm used to. But yeah, basically today's history is I had to get a new laptop, and with that came a whole load of new other stuff. Well, let's just say, as being someone that's used to a different way of playing games, it's kind of weird. And I've got to be careful what I press, so. Ooh! My first soul! I never expected to have a soul this early. That's actually quite fun.